Border Collie Australian Shepherd Mix, everything you need to know. Border Collie Australian Shepherd Mix are energetic pups. Known as Aussie Collies, they are a mix of a Border Collie and an Australian Shepherd, both working dogs, with a herding ancestry. They are best suited for families with older children who love active days out and long walks. They are energetic and make the perfect companion. You can expect them to have a gorgeous double coat that comes in a huge variety of colors. As this pooch sheds throughout the year, they are not suitable if you suffer from allergies. If this active, intelligent, and loving dog interests you, keep on reading to find out more about this owner-oriented breed. Before going into the video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide in which we have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart, and obedient dog without spending hundreds of dollars. So make sure to check the first link in our description to the free video series guide. Now let's get into today's video. What is a Border Collie Australian Shepherd mix? The Border Collie Australian Shepherd is a mix of a Border Collie and an Australian Shepherd, both working dogs, with a herding ancestry. Surprisingly, the Australian Shepherd comes from Europe, near the Pyrenees Mountains. They were brought to Australia in the early 1800s by the English, who then later refined the Pyrenean Shepherd into the modern-day Australian Shepherd. The Border Collie's history is a lot more complicated. They can be traced back to Britain when they were invaded by the Romans and then invaded by the Vikings. The cross between the Roman and Viking dogs produced an agile herder that could work in the rocky highlands of Scotland. Many of the Border Collies today can be traced back to a dog that was born in 1893 called Old Hemp. When you cross these two pedigree breeds, you get a people-oriented mix that is calm and kind, playful and bouncy. Many regard them as the perfect family dog. They will need lots of grooming and exercise. 2 hours of walking each day will tire this mixed breed out. Their long coats have a tendency to get tangled, so brushing them at least twice a week will keep them looking their best. You should expect to pay around $600 to $800 for a Border Collie Australian Shepherd mix puppy. Border Collie Australian Shepherd mix appearance. The Border Collie Australian Shepherd mix can look like either the Australian Shepherd or the Border Collie. It is potluck depending on what genes the pup inherits. Both the Australian Shepherd and the Collie have similar bodies. They are well-balanced, agile with a muscular and slim athletic body. It is very likely they will look similar to both parent breeds, a flawless mix. Their eyes can either be almond or oval-shaped and will be brown or green. In both parent breeds, it is common that each eye can have different colors. This is called heterochromia, and can also occur in the Collie Australian Shepherd mix. Height and weight. The Border Collie Australian Shepherd mix is a medium-sized dog. Their weight can range from 35 to 60 pounds. They can stand from 18 to 23 inches tall. Females will generally be smaller than the males. Border Collie Australian Shepherd mix coat and colors. Border Collies have 17 official colors, including black, blue, blue merle, brindle, red, sable, white and black, white ticked, and many more. They can also have a variety of markings, like tan points, white markings, and brindle points. The Australian Shepherd has 4 official colors, black, blue merle, red and red merle. They can also have tan points, white markings or both. So your Border Collie Australian Shepherd mix can have any of these colors, or even a color combination. Even though their general appearance may be unpredictable, their coat is something you can rely on. They will have a thick, double coat with medium length fur. They can have a bit of feathering on their tail and legs too. They will shed all year round and will have a major blowout twice a year during shedding seasons. Border Collie Australian Shepherd mix personality and temperament. Both the Australian Shepherd and the Border Collie were bred to be working dogs, meaning they are full of energy and life. So it is safe to say their mix will be the same. It is not possible to predict the exact temperament of the Border Collie Australian Shepherd mix, as they can inherit temperaments from either the Australian Shepherd or the Border Collie, or even both. However, with the correct socialization and training, they will be a well-behaved and happy pooch. They have a loyal and eager-to-please personality, making for a very loving and friendly companion. With this crossbreed, you will have a very playful pup that loves to run around and play. Sometimes they can be a little bit mischievous. Being a very loving mixed breed, they are family-oriented and will thrive just being in your company. This mix is normally quiet and calm, but when they are vocal, they are trying to tell you something important is happening. The Border Collie Australian Shepherd mix can suffer from separation anxiety, so it is best not to leave them alone for too long. If you have to go out for more than a couple of hours, take them for a long walk before and give them a couple of their favorite toys. This will stop destructive behavior. They are not territorial and are generally good with other dogs and pets being in their house, but socialization is required and you should introduce them to other pets gradually. Is a Collie Australian Shepherd Mix a good family dog? This dog will thrive in a family with older children. They love to herd and chase small animals and children, so they will likely chase and nip at children's ankles. This is not a sign of aggression, they are just doing what comes instinctively to them. Their instinct to herd can be trained out, but it is something to be aware of if you have a home with young kids. How to train a Border Collie Australian Shepherd Mix. This mix is easy to train, thanks to both the Border Collie and the Australian Shepherd's eager-to-please personality. Having a Border Collie as a parent means they are also likely to be very intelligent. Do not use punishment as a training method, as this has been seen to cause even more issues. It can lead to anxious and aggressive behaviors, which is not best for you or your fluffy friend. The best way to train your dog is positive reinforcement. Give them rewards when they follow your command and when they stop an unwanted behavior. One problematic behavior that the Border Collie Australian Shepherd Mix is prone to is hurting people and children. This can be stopped by distracting them with something else. Teach them the commands, get in your bed or get your toy, and use them when they start showing hurting behaviors. Socialization is also very important with this mixed breed. Be sure to introduce them to a wide range of people, children and other pets. This is especially important when they are young pups if you have a household with kids and pets. When you introduce them to new experiences and situations, give them praise and encouragement to show them it's a positive experience. They also need mental stimulation, otherwise they will get frustrated and bored. A regular game of tug-of-war or test their intelligence with a puzzle feeder. Caring for a Border Collie Australian Shepherd Mix. This crossbreed is definitely one the whole family will enjoy. They will thrive in big homes with a big family. As this dog can suffer from separation anxiety, having a bigger family means there will be someone around to keep them company. They will need a lot of exercise, as the Collie Australian Shepherd Mix has an endless supply of energy. Being a breed that has a lot of energy, they need space to run around in. They are not suited for apartment life, they much prefer a large backyard to play in. Their shaggy-like fur can make it difficult for owners when it comes to grooming, so it's best to keep that in mind. Exercise requirements. Having a lot of energy means they have to burn it off, otherwise that energy will be used to chew. This is not a breed that is happy to snuggle up with you and watch TV. The Border Collie Australian Shepherd Mix should get at least 2 hours of exercise, if not more. You could take your pooch out for 2 hour long walks each day, or even jogging with you. When you do take them out for walks, keep them on a leash until you are 100% sure they will come back when you call. Remember, they are herding dogs at heart and will chase whatever takes their fancy. They will also enjoy a number of different dog sports such as agility and obedience competitions. Grooming and shedding. The Border Collie Australian Shepherd Mix is a fairly clean dog. They won't need regular baths unless they have a rolled in something they should not have. But they do need a lot of brushing. Their medium-long shaggy coat will need brushing at least twice a week. This will need to be increased to around 4 times a week during the shedding season. They will also need to have their nails clipped and ears checked to prevent ear infections. Feeding and diet. This breed is easygoing when it comes to what type of dog food to give them. They will happily eat most types, including dry or wet food. Considering they are working dogs, they will need more protein and calories in their diet. You can get specifically formulated dog foods for worker breeds. Whatever you choose to feed them, just make sure they are getting the right nutrients. This includes the correct amount of protein, dietary fats, minerals and vitamins. How much you feed your Border Collie Australian Shepherd Mix is not an exact science, as it depends on their weight and activity levels. If they weigh on the lower end, they will need around 1.5 cups a day or 2.5 cups if they are on the heavier side. Known health problems. They are most prone to eye disorders such as Collie Eye Anomaly. This can be inherited from both parent breeds and prevents the retina from developing correctly. This mix is also prone to progressive retinal atrophy. Finally, they have been known to suffer from hip and elbow dysplasia. This is where the joints are malformed and causes pain and lameness. With planning ahead, you could get reimbursed for every vet bill from now on. Save massively on your pet's medical costs, whether it's an illness, injury, or wellness expense that needs taking care of. How long does a Border Collie Australian Shepherd Mix live? A healthy Border Collie Australian Shepherd Mix can live up to 15 years. The Border Collie Australian Shepherd Mix is a family dog. They thrive off being in a loving home with their family members. Being able to go out for long walks during the day and cuddling up with the kids on the couch in the evening is all they want. they will need a lot of attention when it comes to grooming. Regular brushing is needed throughout the year and even more when they are going through shedding season. This dog is a bundle of energy, meaning they need a lot of exercise. And don't forget to check out the free video series that teaches the quick and easy way to an obedient dog, so make sure to get yours by clicking the first link in the description. If you like the video, then make sure to hit that like button. Also, if you want more dog training, guides, information, then make sure to subscribe to our channel. Let me know what you think of this video in the comments, and thank you for watching. And please consider subscribing our channel for more about dog training and dog breeds content every day.